My name is Hallie. I'm from Hamilton, Michigan. I'm 14 years old and I am at Venture Out at Grace Adventures.
My name is Paris Lane and I'm from Muskegon, Michigan. I'm 14 years old and I'm at Grace Adventures. I came to camp because I wanted to get closer with God and have more of a relationship than I have with Him.
I came to camp because I was kind of going through like a period of like doubt and stuff, and I really needed help, you know, like strengthening my relationship with God, so I decided to come here.
This camp week has been an extreme experience. The relationship I've had with God through the whole week and friends and getting to know them better.
My favorite activity has probably been the tubing with my friends, because it was just really funny, especially when one of them would fall off and then I would laugh and then I'd fall off and they'd laugh, but it was just really fun because we were bonding over, you know, spiffing it.
The cool memories that I will probably have from being here will probably be friendships and my counselor opening up to me, and I've never had that happen really before.
The chapel lessons were about Tim's life and the speaker about Tim's life and how he connected his life to God and how we could use our experiences and our challenges to help us grow with God and help change other people's lives.
Club was actually really awesome. It's really awesome. I like Tim, the speaker. He's a great guy. He pushes you to go harder than anybody else does.
It's been really nice getting to know new people that, you know, like I never would have met if it hadn't been for this camp, and it was really nice to be able to open up with my counselors and be able to pray and just be able to be closer to God. What makes coming here special is that this camp is really focused on God, but also very focused on making sure that you and all your new friends have fun and trying to incorporate that, you know, in with your faith. And that's really nice because then you get to bond with people and you get to bond with God.
God has been teaching me more to be a leader at home to my little siblings and step up when nobody else is.
I would keep coming back and I'd send my kids back and I'd send my grandkids back and my great-grandkids. I just make sure all my family comes here because it's awesome.